pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. I should dismount. Camping gear. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
I almost had him. I was so close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appears.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule, hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machine parts.
We were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the desert,
should be
the crustier the shard counter's mood became.
Hot. I'm sweating everywhere. some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Well, this is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd. Like the herd's caught between those sand spirals. I could use that to my advantage. Looks like the herd's caught between those sand spirals. I could use that to my advantage. Okay, better.
Ugh!
One synthetic membrane. Better check the other machines. One of them might have a kneecap I can use. The kneecap. Good. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. Or I get back to Moreland.
I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build the,
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. A marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing lights around us changed.
Lights? What do you mean?
Images in the air, sparked by the embers, the salvage I'm after.
Tiny hologram projectors?
At first, there were lots of images. Women and coins and foodstuffs. And then, suddenly, they turned nautical. Waves. Fish. There was this flash of red. And the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light. From a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Nautical lights. It must be Poseidon's doing. That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa! Machine. There's no way I can fight that thing underwater. I'll have to be careful. Machine spotting me. I gotta find a way to deal with it first. Ron said he saw a red light near the floor when the water rushed in. Almost like a warning. Some kind of alarm system? There. Red light.
Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Do I have any fire ammo on me? There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. I better shake off this wet. There. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. Frost won't help you. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. I won't budge. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Okay, let's see if that helped. Okay, I've taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. Make things easier. There's red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see where this leads. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here. There. Time to draw this place out. Did it! Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. POSEIDON. I guess the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. Left these machines behind. I could sneak by them, deal with a big one first. Okay, POSEIDON is through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Oh!
Come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage. You guys all right?
More than all right. This... you... we did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little reveling. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. Well, we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Okay. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Yes. Mother. All waters lead back to her.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Bring us back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Worland and crew must have headed back up top. With all the embers they could carry, I bet. Holding up? An elevator. Morland must have built this before the place flooded. Might still work. Be nice not to have to climb back up.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole city. The show my old gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget. Games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Morland and crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I should be able to swim as deep as I want to. Once I find a place with more water.
has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it.